DJ, cause that's my DJ. Say TOK DJ, cause that's my DJ. Y'all, I literally just got home, y'all, and I was reading y'all comments, bro. Y'all was blowing me up all day, bro. Tecca just dropped, man. Even my homies knew this song that Tecca just dropped. Like, I was with them, you feel me, basically for like 4 or 5 hours today. And I'm like, yo, y'all want to do a reaction, man? Tecca just dropped. They was like, yeah, that song is hard, bro. I'm like, how y'all know this song? I never even heard a snippet of this song, bro. But we was going to do a reaction together, but my camera had died. So I'm like, damn, let me just do it when I get to the crib, you feel me? And now we here. So word up, man. We got the homie Lil Tecca, Show Me Up official music video. We about to see what's going on with this. A lot of y'all have been hitting me up about this, man. So let's see what's popping. Y'all already know, Tecca's my homie. And especially because we missed the last music video to Tecca and Mosey. I'm glad that I caught this a little early today, man. So Show Me Up, man, with Lil Tecca. Let's see what's going on, man. It's my dog right here. But I really love the way Tecca moved, y'all. Like, he really just move when he want to move, and he drop when he feel comfortable and ready to drop, man. A lot of these artists drop every week, every 2 weeks, you feel me? Like, I like the consistency, but it's like, what are you really talking about in your music that you just continue to drop frequently? Like, you got to let life happen. If you dropping every week, every 2 weeks, you're not really letting life happen, you feel me? Like, I like the consistency, but it's like, bro, this is just repetitive music at this point. Like, it bop, but it's just like, you talking about the same thing you talked about last week. You get it, but Tecca, bro, nigga's a different breed, man. Like I said, I like the way Tecca move, man. So the next project is going to be heat, man, for a fact. Let's dive into this, man. Lil Tecca, Show Me Up, see what's going on. Make sure you follow me on Instagram. Like up this video. This video better hit 2,000 likes, bro. No cap. 2,000 likes, man. Let's go crazy. Let's go crazy. My boy Tecca. His body different. Drip. You feel me? That's your drip.
Blow me up. Yeah. She wanna pull me up. Yeah. She wanna show me up. Yeah. She wanna show me love. She just be running off. They running off with the sauce. Eating too much, my niggas, they nauseous. Got that back and I don't give a fuck. All of a sudden, she fucking with us. On my dick, she ain't making me buzz. Not gonna lie, that bitch is my crush. And I don't know if she like the vibe, yeah.
Why I look like my son Lil Tecca about to get baptized, bro? All white, you feel me? Where he at right now? Where Tecca at right now, bro, with this music video? Said she wanna pull me up. She wanna pull me up. Right.
They running off with the sauce. Eating too much, my niggas, they nauseous. Got that bag and I don't give a fuck. She ain't making me buzz. Not gonna lie, that bitch is my crush, and I don't know she like the vibe, yeah. Not gonna lie, that bitch is my crush, and I don't know she like the vibe, yeah. Can't waste my life, can't waste my time, yeah. If I ain't making this heat, then little nigga, I'm making designs, yeah. If I ain't making this heat, then little nigga, I'm making designs, yeah. She like, baby, I like your personality, let me ask what your sign, yeah. And I know that she see the certain quality, she like, wish they was mine.
Hold up, do people really get into these zodiac signs, really, bro? Because me, like, I'm a Virgo, and, like, probably until, like, last year, that's when I really got into, like, signs and stuff. Like, I know my sign. I might not know anybody else's sign, but I know my sign. You feel me? Because I had to, because I seen everybody around me talking about zodiac sign and stuff like that. Like, bro, I have no idea what that is, bro. I don't get into stuff like that, man. But I'm a Virgo. Tecca's a Virgo. Are you a Virgo? You missing out. Say like, nah, but where, like, I don't understand that zodiac sign stuff, but Tecca's definitely flowing with this, bro.
Can't waste my life, can't waste my time, yeah. If I ain't making this scene, the little nigga, I'm making designs, yeah. If I ain't making this scene, the little nigga, I'm making designs, yeah.
My boy's a fashion icon.
Let me ask what your sign, yeah. And I know that she see the certain quality, she like, wish they was mine, yeah. She wanna party off my life. She wanna party off my life. She wanna hug, yeah. got some diamonds. I get this bag and I got a lot of it. Niggas, they talking, I ain't with the politics. Nigga, you mad, you irrelevant. I might pull up to see what a different trend. I'm fucking this hoe, she in front of benefit. If it's about the bread, I'm in attendance.
That's a fact.
Maybe that's the reason I'm so friendly.
Tecca, bro, this dude is very, very underrated, man. And it's funny because I was reading the comments, bro. A lot of people were saying TikTok made Lil Tecca release this song, though. That is crazy, man. I've been thinking, though, should I make a TikTok? I don't know. I want to make a TikTok, but at the same time, I don't want to make a TikTok. So I'm going to challenge y'all. If this video gets 3,000 likes, I'm going to make a TikTok. For a fact, if you made it this far in the video, you know, you feel me? 3,000 likes in this video. I'm going to make a TikTok, man, but shout out to Lil Tecca, bro. Very, very underrated, man. His hooks is always catchy, bro. The song is just a vibe, man. You feel me? He ain't make a song like this in a minute for you to just vibe out to, so I really like that, man. I'm just waiting on the next project, bro. I ain't forcing, bro. Like I said, he really move on his own time. That's what I like about Tecca, man. Sometimes I be forgetting about Tecca, like, yo, what the heck? Where is Tecca? You feel me? But, you know, he moving his own time, man. You know what I mean? He just be doing his own thing, quiet out the way. Feel me, minding his business and working, man. That's what I like, bro. That's what I like. So y'all let me know your thoughts, man. If y'all enjoyed this, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'm out of here. Peace.